Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Cho'Gath. Which one should I get? Restless Restoration? Rumble Rousing? I think Restless. Huh. I like Restless. Sure. We're going defense because these guys have a lot of tick damage, especially the Mord. Big brain, impassable. Alright, we're just gonna do Restless. I just wanna get big. I know this is not good, and it'd be crazy if this makes it on the two as a tuber. Honestly, I'd be insanely surprised. Alright, let's get that restoration going. That Restless restoration. Silence them, 2% damage. Kill that guy. I miss. If they keep running, I just get Restless. But that's good. I mean, we can kill this girl. As long as they're both low, it's already too. It's already good. You gonna stun us? Nice. So I figure that we need to do a little bit of AP so we can be a bit threatening and poke a little bit if they're ranged, like this freaking Syrah in the game. There's one of those. I feel like I should max it the W. I feel like that's the better play. But the Q does the most damage. It's a 5-second cooldown. Did they buff Cho'Gath here? I think cooldown's best. 4-second cooldown. Let's do our best. Will it be enough? Who knows? What do you get? Oh, he got Celestial Body. We're chilling. Alright, let's see what we can do here. The low cooldown is super nice. I can just sit here and poke for a bit. Oh, I get to silence this man. Don't get close to that, buddy. I'm gonna shred you. Knock up. I need to fly with him just in case he flies. Oh my god, he's micromanaging me. I'm like, he's Pokemon. The circle's coming this way, so they will have to come this way either way. Silence the man. A little knock up here. That works. Get my auto off. Let's move towards where we have to move towards. Oh, I didn't hit him? That's weird. Ah, oh, I didn't have to do that. I got it. Better than to give them the kill, I guess. Celestial Bodies early game is pretty good. AP. AD. I want something else, TBH. He seems nice. Don't get me wrong. This seems really nice. But what else could I really get? I'll grab it. I think it's best to grab it. Don't I get a stack for if I eat this? I wonder if they fixed that. They could have. Why is my E on cooldown? Knock up. You taunt it. You got away. Oh, we'll kill you. I'll eat you. Oh, good. If she wants to keep fighting, she can keep fighting all she wants. I wanted to wait for a stack. Not gonna lie. That would have been fun. Good news is not a lot of people play ADCs. We do have this guy, but he just flashed a weird flash, so I don't think I'm too scared. He seems to be playing well. That shouldn't be too What the heck was that? This is the first time this is on live servers, so I don't expect the freaking 500 MMR LP combat. He needs to ult. Oh, he didn't get it. Can we get the silence? There's a couple tanks. I don't think this is gonna work. Defense would be nice. But I'm kind of down for Sonya's actually. What else could work? I should go HP. Forget, let's go Sunfire Aegis. Oh, it's a little lost. Like I said, I don't want to go full tank. I do want some power in this. Just kill this woman. What is she gonna do about it? Just use one attack. Knock up. Nice. Let me eat this lady. There you go. Now what is this girl gonna do? I don't care. I don't care what she tries to do. She ain't gonna do anything. I have Cloak of the Starry Night. RP is irrelevant. Honestly, I'm so happy. I get to play Cho here. I'm just happy about that. Too many sweats. Having too many sweats. Ooh, Goliath. I mean, we'll obviously take Goliath here. Alright, get the thing off. I want to see if I can stack up the thing. Come on, Galio. Come on, Galio. I know it's a prismatic, but come on. I'm not going to get the stack. He might not even get one in time. It's illiterate sorcery. Sure. Oh, he's stacking sorcery. Oh, I'm too big. I'm gonna get hit by that no matter what. Knock up. Nice. A little bit of a silence. No, I needed to eat him. You can hit me all you want. It's not working. There's a silence. A little hit. Oh, nom 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 nom. It's gonna be much harder later. But for now, we're chilling. Let's get some power now. Get Riftmaker. We'll get bigger and we'll do more damage. Surely you know what you're gonna buy. Alright, let's kill this real quick. I have 6 stacks. I did not get a stack anymore. You used to be able to farm stacks of the puppet. It's a good time. My AP is nice. 100%, 70%. Like, I got skills with AP. Fairly decently. I'm not going Heartsteel because it's too slow, I feel. And there's not enough tanks. Oh no. I can't see. Okay. Eat Gangplank real quick. And just move out this girl. Menacingly move out her. Oh, nice knockout. Don't you mind me, I'm just getting a stack here. Thank you. Another stack. Continue. Let me get my ult real quick. No! Just wait. Thank you for the stack. Really wanted it. More armor? Could be irrelevant right now. Or AP. It's 40 AP. I think I'll go AP. I can get a prismatic later. Maybe I'll get Gargoyle. That'd be pretty good. I have so much health and I don't even have the one thing. Why are you AFK? I need you. I need this Jhin not to hit me. That'd be nice too. Oh, he's got us. He's got us by the balls. Can we just kill this guy? I swear to God, Jhin, if you eat me, I'm gonna use my ult so I can help my team at least. Nice job, Jhin. Thank you. I love Jhin. Alright, that's one mistake some Cho'Gaths don't do, is that if you're gonna die, then you're not gonna kill. Just ult. Just do the damage. Perseverance. Perseverance sounds good. But it doesn't really scale very well with what I have. Marksmage is not good either. Parasitic sounds probably the best. Heal for 30% of my max health. That sounds pretty good. That's confirmed healing. Hive Bomber. Sure. Alright. Sure, buddy. Well, I don't have a reroll for my prismatic, which is rough. But I really wanted a good augment. The hell no, I wasn't going for perseverance. Oh no, whatever should I do? I'm so scared. I am such a scared man of this situation I put myself in. Whatever should I do? Oh, you've been eaten. And you cannot move. You cannot move. Moving is optional. Go for the other plant. Go for the other plant. No, I need this plant for ult. I'm gonna wait for my stack. Nom 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 nom. Thank you. Alright, we can kill this woman. No problem. I have 10,000 health. What you gonna do about it? Not too much. Alright. Get that prismatic. Dragonheart's pretty good. Ooh, Moonflare sounds fun too. Attacks reduce my cooldowns. That means I can fight better. This gives me health. Oh, I think Moonflare is just funny. It gives me tenacity. I really like it. And look, my 3 is already off cooldown. Like, my 3 is insane with this. It's already off. No, it's not off cooldown. But I can basically infinite spam with this. So if they find me one on one, like that Mort did, they will not have a chance. They will not cast. So let's see that happen. What's up, guys? Would you like to be infinitely CC'd? Yes, I can arrange that. If I'm not slowed like hell. He probably has Leandris, and I should watch out. Oh, come on, guys. Let me fight one of you. There you go. I'm coming. I'm coming. Kill Bacchus, the Roman guy. There you go. I ate him. We're waiting for this plant so we can do things. But look at me go. Alright, I'm gonna go to the other side. You can stay if you want. I'm gonna get my ult so I can eat again. That's always fun. Thanks for coming back to being eaten. Dude, he bounced twice, dude. He bounced twice. That's so funny. Okay, let me try to bounce the thing twice. How did I do it? Just keep spamming abilities. Maybe it was Galio that bounced him twice. So I just should attack and then just spam my abilities. How do I bring up the... How do I bring up like the one that's above this? I don't know. But we're gonna win a game with Cho with 17 stacks. I am very tanky. I could be tankier though. I could be tankier. Based on how little I move, Rumble Rousing, in hindsight, would have been better, of course. Wow. A kill might be a problem, actually. He does have Rageblade and Fulmination. Hmm. I just get Jaxxos. Jaxxos sounds good. A bit good for both. On the despair. Good. Gives me more healing. It scales with my HP. 900 only. Hello? They should be doing. Cho'Gath deals 1800 damage to champions, or 2000 to minions. Okay, there it is. I have 1200 HP. Imagine if I had Apex and Steal Your Heart. How fun that would be. Why are you AFK? Someone's AFK here. Oh, that's fake, I guess. Hey. Stop doing true damage to me. I don't appreciate it. I ate her before she could ult. Alright, we have to kill this lady. I do not want to deal with Kale coming back again. So I'm just going to spam my abilities here. Look at her fly. Dude, she's being juggled. She was juggled. Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh, another dive bomber. None of these are good. None of these are that good. I could banish for fun. That sounds fun. Tries to tries actually works with this, I feel. Let's go. Dude, this is so funny. I should have bought something. I'm just too distracted. This is too funny. The way we juggled her. Oh no. Whatever shall we do? Oh my god, that did percent damage. I did not know that was that did percent damage. That hurt. I need this guy to stop hitting me. But I also need to hit this man too. Oh my god, please. This is so annoying. This set, man, this set. Dude, this set. Also, I'm so slow. I need to be faster. I need more speed. More speed. More speed. There you go. Ask and you shall receive. Pen? Got some pen. Oh, I need some magic defense, actually. Still this. Oh, this will give me speed. Let's go. I'm speedier. I'm speedy now. I don't know if this is a lot, but I mean, it's double base, so. Fucking set. You wanna go? Oh, he's out. You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna see who's fatter? He knocked me into it. Oh my god, that is so annoying. I swear to god, this set, man. Thank god he died to set. He died to your own wind condition. How do you feel? Stop hitting it, man! It's not good for us. Oh, he stayed over there. We win. Oh, he tried to fly. Oh. Oh, I tried to eat him. I'm winning this. I'm winning this, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. There's nothing you can do to stop me. Holy. GG. I forgot he had the ring. What a game. What a game. Dude, either I got really lucky.